First part of the lab, fill up a Dixie cup completely with water and pour it into a graduated cylinder. And that's the volume of the inside part of your cup. That's the first part. The next step is to hit zero with the Dixie cup and add beads as many as you think that you can put in that Dixie cup and still have it float. So probably the best thing to do is get this full of BBs and then slowly add it to a Dixie cup over here. Make sure that's lined up. So you're gonna start adding BBs slowly. Keep adding them as many as you think before it'll sink.